Nicholas, another solid 69 to put you right among the leaders again. You must be pretty pleased how you have played.
Yeah, you know, I'm so happy to finish 69 today. And yeah, I can still see my name on the board. And you know, I was like lost focus on my first nine. My caddy just told me, just forget it. What's your grandma? Because she's quite old, so I've been coming down the back nine. So I eagle the 12th hole and birdie the 16th. So let me play 300 today.
I'm sure she's looking down on you from above, yeah. Giving you all the luck.
I try to do my best to win this week for her. Yeah.
You know, you have been in this position before. I think the Eurasia Cup has given you a lot of confidence as well to really play really good.
Yeah, of course. And also last week, KLGCC. Yeah, because for the past seven times, past six times, I was struggling with my spare bank. And I finally make the cup, so it's given me a lot of boost my confidence up. So I think, yeah, it's good for the rest of the schedule, I think, because that's I can say it's the biggest tour, you know, because in Malaysia, yeah.